Okay, now after reading the text, we go to check the answer of the exercise one together. Okay, so choose the correct answer. Number one, education must help students to society. So the answer is, okay, the correct one is B, yes, fit into society. So it means that education must help students to fit into society. มินิทาการอบรมเตรียมแต่ช่วยซะเอาใจสมรอบตัวนั้นสังคมหรือก็รู้ในใจสมรองขนมสังคมหรือก็สมรอบตัวนั้นสังคมอย่างใด And number two, girls must be given the same as boys to find employment. So the answer is D. Yes, chance. So girl must be given the same chance as boy to find employment. มินิทาคมินสไลด์เตรย์แต่ปอดในโอกาสโดยแต่นั้นคมินโปรได้ดำใบสวัยโรคการเงียบเฟื่องมินิทามันเตรย์หรืออาคมินสไลด์อาเอาคมินสไลด์นึงแต่โรคการเงียบเฟื่องบานโดยที่คมินโปรได้ And number three, the content of educational material need toStudent for work and life in society and at home. So according to the text, ตามยาการอ่านอัตบทบางอย่างเหมือนนึงจำเล่าเด็ดเตรมเตรคือ Okay, so yeah, prepare to prepare. Okay, so we got the content of educational material need to prepare student for work and life in society and at home. ซึ่งมีบางในท่าก็ถ้าคลำซาในซอมเพียร์บงเรียนโอเค educational material ยังสำหรับเลยซอมเพียร์บงเรียนนะโอเคอย่าท่าซอมเพียร์อบรมหรือก็ซอมเพียร์บงเรียนนั้นเตร่ไต่เรียบจอมซะเอาไว้เรียบจอมซะสำหรับการงี้ให้นั่งชีวิตนึกน้องสังคมให้นั่งในประเทศไม่ได้ท่ากรุบซอมเพียร์หรือก็มุกบุชีสัมผัสเรื่องในการบ่งเรียนนั้นเดี๋ยวเธอไม่เอาช่วยเสนั้นเอาสัมสรบเอาช่วยเสนแต่ต้องถึงนั่งการเงียหรือก็แต่ต้องถึงชีวิตประจำทั้งไงหรือก็ชีวิตในประเทศบอกโอเคอาจเอาโอเคนั้นปราในจุดไหนดังนั้นบ้างโอเค number four student can only be by teachers who care for them so the answer is yesOkay, C, okay, help. So, the student can be only helped by the teacher who cares for them. ចឹងគេបានថាសិស្សអាចត្រូវបានជួយដោយគ្រូដែលយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ចំពោះពួកគេចឹងមានថាតើតើគ្រូនឹងយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ចំពោះសិស្សបានអាចជួយសិស្សបានតែបើគ្រូអត់យកចិត្តទុកដាក់ចំពោះសិស្សទេគឺមិនអាចជួយសិស្សបានទេ So, the next one, number 5Self-discipline gives us to improve ourselves all through life. Okay, so the answer is, yeah, B, opportunity. Self-discipline gives us the opportunity to improve ourselves all through life. ចឹងយើងបានន័យថាគេថាវិន័យនៅក្នុងខ្លួនហ្នឹងផ្ដល់ឲ្យយើងនៅឱកាសក្នុងការអភិវឌ្ឍខ្លួនយើងពេញមួយជីវិតខ្ញុំមិនថាបើយើងមានវិន័យពេញមានវិន័យនៅក្នុងខ្លួនគឺយើងជួយយើងឲ្យមានការអភិវឌ្ឍខ្លួនយើងពេញមួយជីវិតតែបើយើងអត់មានវិន័យនៅក្នុងខ្លួនទេគឺធ្វើឲ្យជីវិតរបស់យើងនឹងមិនមានការអភិវឌ្ឍទេ Okay so the exercise is finished so I hope you all correct okay so now go to the next one okay questionAsk and answer the question. Okay, now look at the question together. Okay, number one, why should girls be given the same opportunity as boys to receive good education? Okay, yung kisu ta hai da bai ban chi kmein srei trâu tae padal nâu okas doi tae kmein pro dam bai tatua ban nâu ka aprom lo. Okay, so why? Hat a.And number two, what should education prepare students for? ยิ่งสุดท้ายให้ตัวไว้ตา education การอบรมกู้ตายรีบจำเสนอสำหรับเอาไว้โอเค And number three, how can students learn about self-discipline? คือสุดท้ายตาสักอาจจะเรียนอมปี self-discipline นั้นดาวิรบีบนะ And number four, what do you think is a complete person? Okay, สุดท้ายตาเนี่ยก็ทาเปียทา complete person นั้นมีในธรรมะฉันจะคำอัตบทเหมือนกิมมินไปเจ้าทา complete แต่ตอนนุปี complete person นะจังกิจองสูยทาตา complete person นั้นมีในธรรมะอันนี้คือจะประเภทสมนุบาสนะคือแต่ต้องสมนุแต่ต้องจำได้ดังตัวไอ้ยังก็ทาตาเปียทา complete person มนุปิลินนั้นคือมีในทำไมอย่างนั้นพอจะจำในดังต่อขลุ่นคือถ้า open-ended question คือสมนุ่ยแต่ถ้าเยอะประกาศกิดดังไปฉลาดสมนุ่ยนี่คือวีอัลมินเตตองเดินอัตบอดเช่นเดือพอการกิดการโยบอยยังดังไปฉลาดในสมนุ่ยนี้เช่น and number five when should education stop and why ฉันคิดว่าถ้า education กูจะ stop ได้หรือไม่กูจะ stop ในปีหน้ากูจะชกในปีหน้าเฮ้ยสุดท้ายแต่ไว้จริงจริงกันเมื่อได้ตา education เนี่ยกูจะ stop อ่ะโอเคเฮ้ยวิอาจกูจะ stop หรือก็มันกู stop ชกหรือก็มันชกเฮ้ยสุดท้ายแต่ไว้โอเคจริงนะเบสไลน์ในสมดุลในบ้านยังอาจ stop วิดีโอหรือก็ pause วิดีโอมาเพลย์เตอร์เฮ้ยตัวมืออาจจะบัดหลังเว้นเฮ้ยต่อมายังไลน์ในสมดุลตรงนี้ตรงนี้ไฮปตอปียังฉลาดไฮคือยังหนึ่งเตรียมตัวในจำเล่าจำมวยหนึ่งที่เชิดออกเนี่ยนะโอเค so now after you have done it now check the answer with me okay so number one why should girls be given the same opportunity as boys to receive a good education so the answer is because society need well educated girl as well as boy okay ចឹងដូចហ្នឹង society ត្រូវការក្មេងប្រុសហើយនិងក្មេងស្រីដែលមានចំណេះមានចំណេះដឹងអញ្ចឹងដោយសារកន្លែងហ្នឹងហើយដោយសារសង្គមត្រូវការក្មេងប្រុសក្មេងស្រីដែលមានចំណេះដឹងអញ្ចឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងបានជាគេថាត្រូវក្មេងស្រីត្រូវតែផ្ដល់នៅឱកាសដូចទៅនឹងក្មេងប្រុសដែរក្នុងការទទួលការអប់រំល្អអូខេអញ្ចឹងបើសិនក្មេងស្រីអត់មានអត់ត្រូវបានគេឲ្យឱកាសទទួលបានការអប់រំល្អផងអញ្ចឹងក៏មិនមាន well educated girl ដែរអញ្ចឹងបើអត់មាន well educated girl អញ្ចឹងសង្គមរបស់យើងក៏មិនរីកចម្រើនដែរដោយសារសង្គមរបស់យើងត្រូវការទាំងក្មេងស្រីដែលមានចំណេះដឹងហើយនិងក្មេងប្រុសដែលមានចំណេះដឹងទៅទន្ទឹមគ្នា Okay number 2 Okay what should education prepare student for អញ្ចឹងគេថាតើ education នឹង prepare student សម្រាប់អីគេរៀបចំសិស្សសម្រាប់អី Okay so the answer isokay society demand គឺ prepare សិស្សនឹង prepare student នឹងសម្រាប់ society demand តម្រូវការនៅក្នុងសង្គម okay តម្រូវការនៅក្នុងសង្គមនឹងមានដូចជា work okay which include មានថាដែលមានដែលរួមមាន work okay តតងការងារ everyday life in society and at home ហើយនឹងជីវិតប្រចាំថ្ងៃនៅក្នុងសង្គមហើយនឹងនៅផ្ទះអញ្ចឹង education ត្រូវតែរៀបចំសិស្សឲ្យសមស្របទៅនឹងនេះតម្រូវការសង្គមដែលមានអាតកតងការងារហើយនឹងជីវិតប្រចាំថ្ងៃនៅក្នុងសង្គមឬក៏នៅផ្ទះណា And number 3 how can student learn about self discipline okay អញ្ចឹងតាមរយៈអត្ថបទរបស់យើងវិញយើងឃើញណា okay អញ្ចឹងសិស្សរៀនអំពី self discipline នឹងតាមណា okay so the answer is through their teachersចឹងតាមរយៈអត្ថបទមិញគេថាសិស្សនឹងរៀនអំពី self discipline នឹងតាមរយៈគ្រូរបស់ពួកគេណាគ្រូរបស់ពួកគេចឹងរៀនអំពីតាមគ្រូនឹងយ៉ាងម៉េច through their teachers good example of behavior and discipline and through practice ចឹងតាមរយៈគ្រូរបស់ពួកគេដែលផ្ដល់ជាគំរូល្អអូខេមានថាយើងនិយាយសូស្តាមានថាតាមរយៈគំរូល្អល្អរបស់គ្រូរបស់ពួកគេតាក់ទងទៅនឹងអី behavior អាកប្បកិរិយាហើយនឹងវិន័យ okay discipline ហើយបន្តមកទៀតគេនិយាយអំពីតាក់ទងណា through practice មានថានៅពេលដែលកូនសិស្សឃើញគ្រូរបស់ឃើញអាកប្បកិរិយារបស់គ្រូឃើញវិន័យរបស់គ្រូយ៉ាងហើយកូនសិស្សនឹងត្រូវតែអនុវត្តតាមយ៉ាងហើយធ្វើឲ្យកូនសិស្សនឹងអាចរៀនអំពី self discipline បានបើសិនជាកូនសិស្សឃើញគ្រូគាត់ធ្វើជាគំរូល្អគាត់មានអាកប្បកិរិយាល្អមាន self discipline ឲ្យមានវិន័យល្អតែកូនសិស្សអត់បានអនុវត្តតាមគ្រូនឹងទេអញ្ចឹងមានថាកូនសិស្សនឹងគឺគាត់មិនបានរៀនអំពី self discipline ទេ Okay, so number four. Okay, what do you think is a complete person? จังมนุษย์ปุ่นเล่นจังยังดังไอ้มนุษย์ปุ่นเล่นคือสมดังกันเลย Okay, a complete person is someone with self-discipline. จังคือจีนนามันเนี่ยแต่มี self-discipline with ในขนมคลุนโอเค And who continue to improve themselves through self-study after their formal education has stopped. ហើយសំដៅទៅលើនរណាម្នាក់ដែលនៅតែបន្តអភិវឌ្ឍខ្លួនគេខ្លួនពួកគេតាមរយៈ self-study ស្វ័យសិក្សាណាបន្ទាប់ពីការអប់រំជាផ្លូវការរបស់ពួកគេបានបញ្ឈប់អញ្ចឹងនៅកន្លែងនេះគឺឈរដកស្រង់ចេញពីអត្ថបទរបស់យើងនេះណាអូខេឬក៏ or a complete person is a reasonable person គេថា complete person អាចជាមនុស្សដែលមានហេតុផលគេចេះដឹងមនុស្សមានហេតុផលហ្នឹងមានថាមនុស្សដែលដឹងខុសដឹងត្រូវអូខេ reasonable who understand his or her culture and tradition and who cares about his or her society គេជាមនុស្សដែលមានហេតុផលហើយឬក៏ជាមនុស្សដែលអីយល់ដឹងអំពីវប្បធម៌ហើយនិងប្រពៃណីរបស់ខ្លួនគេគេឬក៏ជាមនុស្សដែលយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ចំពោះសង្គមរបស់ពួកគេអញ្ចឹងអាទាំងអស់នេះហើយគឺជាហៅថាជា complete person ជាមនុស្សពេញលេញបើសិនជាមនុស្សម្នាក់អត់មានចំណុចទាំងអស់នឹងទេគេហៅថាមិនមែនជាមនុស្សពេញលេញទេអូខេSo number 5, when should education stop and why? So the answer is education should never stop. ចឹងការអប់រំគឺមិនគួរតែបញ្ឈប់ទេមិនគួរបញ្ឈប់ទេមិនត្រូវឈប់ទេណា Okay, because we should never stop learning or trying to improve ourselves. ពីព្រោះអីយើងមិនគួរឈប់រៀនចាឬក៏ឈប់ព្យាយាមអភិវឌ្ឍខ្លួនឯងទេអូខេអញ្ចឹងមានថា education គឺមិនត្រូវបានឈប់ទេទោះបីយើងឈប់រៀននៅសាលារដ្ឋក៏ដោយឈប់រៀននៅកន្លែងណាក៏ដោយអូខេគឺយើងមិនត្រូវការអប់រំរបស់យើងគឺមិនត្រូវឈប់ទេមិនត្រូវឈប់មានន័យថាយើងអាចនៅតែរៀនបន្តរៀនអំពីម៉េចរៀនអំពីជុំបរិស្ថានជុំវិញខ្លួនយើងរៀនអំពីសង្គមរៀនអំពីមនុស្សដែលនៅជុំវិញខ្លួនយើងគឺបែបហ្នឹងពេលដែលយើងឃើញអ្វីមួយថ្មីថ្មីគឺយើងរៀនឃើញចំណុចមួយដែលប្លែកគឺយើងរៀនអំពីអាទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងអូខេអញ្ចឹងហើយគេថា education គឺមិនត្រូវមិនចេះឈប់ទេដរាបណាយើងមិនឈប់អូខេ so our question is finished okay soI hope you answer it correctly. And now go to the next one. Okay, this one we will study about grammar. In this unit, we focus on the grammar about either, or, and neither, nor. Okay, this word we can read two types. First is we can read either or either or, the same, okay? Either or either or.Or neither nor, neither nor, neither nor, or we can read neither nor, the same. Like this, either or, neither nor, either or, neither nor. Okay, so you can read both, okay? So, either or mean that tiang, chuchuchuch, tiang, okay? ឬក៏ at the name of the word, the word that you can put either or,មានន័យថានៅក្នុងជម្រើសពីរឬក៏ច្រើនគឺមានន័យថាមួយណាក៏បានឧទាហរណ៍យើងឲ្យជម្រើសពីរទៅនរណាម្នាក់ជាងក្នុងជម្រើសពីរហ្នឹងគឺយើងអាចជ្រើសរើសយកមួយមានថាមួយណាក៏យកបានដែរអូខេក្នុងន័យហ្នឹង and neither nor neither nor mean that អត់ទាំងចុចអត់ទាំងអូខេបើសិនជានិយាយពីជម្រើសយើងឲ្យជម្រើសពីរមានថាតកតងទៅនឹងជម្រើសទាំងពីរហ្នឹងគឺមួយណាក៏អត់ដែរមានថាក្នុងចំណោមជម្រើសពីរគឺអត់មានទាំងអស់អត់មានជម្រើសមួយណាដែលល្អទេអត់មានជម្រើសមួយណាដែលសមស្របទេអញ្ចឹង neither nor ហ្នឹងគឺវាផ្ទុយនឹង either or អូខេអញ្ចឹងពីរហ្នឹងគឺផ្ទុយគ្នាណាអូខេ so now look at the example together we can either organize our life or manage our work with self discipline ចឹងគេថាយើងអាច รีบจอมในชีวิตระบบปุ่ยเยอะหรือก็รีบจอมในการเงินระบบเยอะนั่นจีมวยนั้น self discipline ดาวปลา self discipline หรือก็จะอัดปลายทาปุ่ยเยอะอัดเตียงกี่ไปทา can either นั่นแหละอัดเตียงรีบจอมชีวิตระบบปุ่ยเยอะหรือก็ยังแบบว่าหรือก็เลยปุ่ยเยอะอัดรีบจอมเตียงชีวิตระบบปุ่ยเยอะเตียงการเงินระบบปุ่ยเยอะดาวปลา self discipline หรือก็จีมวยนั้น self discipline หรือก็ยังแบบว่าทาเตียงกบานไม่ทาข้างในนั้นขนมจุ่มเรือยืนมีนจุ่มเรือปีจุ่มเรือปีนั่นคือตีมุ้ยรีบจอม our life มันหารีบจอมชีวิตบ่อยยืนให้มุ้ยเทียด manage our work ฉันนี่คือชีจุ่มเรือปีนะฉันมีท่าขนมจุ่มเรือมุ้ยนั่นคือยืนยาวมุ้ยนากับบ้านได้โอเคคือมุ้ยนากับเวทรำตรายโดยจากนี้ได้นะฉัน we can either organize our life or manage our work with self discipline ฉันคือจุ่มเรือปีรีบจอมชีวิตบ่อยยืนหรือก็รีบจอมการเงียบบ่อยยืนជាមួយនឹង self discipline ចឹងអាពីរហ្នឹងមួយណាក៏ត្រឹមត្រូវដែរអូខេចឹងយើងយល់ត្រូវតែយល់ថាអញ្ចឹងទៅក៏បានដែរយើងមិនបាច់ថាចាំបាច់តែបកប្រែចេញឲ្យវាច្បាស់លាស់ក៏បានដែរសំខាន់គឺយើងយល់ប្រយោគហ្នឹងគេចង់មានន័យថាម៉េចចឹងយើងបើយើងយល់ច្បាស់យើងដឹងថាប្រយោគហ្នឹងគេចង់មានន័យថាតកតងការរៀបចំជីវិតឬក៏រៀបចំការងារហ្នឹងត្រូវប្រើ self discipline តែប៉ុណ្្នឹងតែអូខេ And so one more example without a good educationWe can neither find a good job, nor enjoy life. គឺថាដល់គ្មានឬក៏ប្រសិនបើគ្មានការអប់រំល្អទេពួកយើងអូខេនៅពេលនេះយើងប្រើពាក្យថា neither ពួកយើងមិនអាចទាំងរៀបចំមិនអាចទាំងស្វែងរកការងារធ្វើល្អស្វែងរកការងារល្អធ្វើហើយមិនអាចទាំងរីករាយនៅក្នុងជីវិតរបស់ពួកយើងយើងដូចថាយើងប្រើ leader នៅកន្លែងនេះបើសិនយើងអត់ប្រើ leader យើងប្រើ we can find a good job អញ្ចឹងវាទៅជាប្រយោគបដិសេធប្រយោគស្រោបតែបើយើងដាក់ leader មកទៅជាប្រយោគបដិសេធណាមានថា we can neither ពួកយើងមិនអាចទាំងស្វែងរកការងារល្អហើយក៏មិនអាចទាំង enjoy life មិនអាចរីករាយនឹងជីវិតរបស់យើងអញ្ចឹងគឺនៅពេលដែលយើងប្រើ leader នោះហ្នឹងគឺអត្តន័យរបស់វាគឺជាបដិសេធណាOkay, now look at the use of either or. Either or is used to talk about a choice between two possibilities, sometimes more than two. Either or នឹងគឺត្រូវបានគេប្រើដើម្បីនិយាយអំពីជម្រើសមួយនៅក្នុងជម្រើសពីរផ្សេងគ្នាណាជម្រើសពីរដែលអាចមិនថានៅក្នុង two between two possibility ភាពដែលអាចទៅរួចពីរណានៅក្នុងជម្រើសពីរផ្សេងគ្នា sometimes more than two ជួនកាលគឺវាច្រើនជាងពីរវាមិនមែនតែពីរអាចមាន3ជម្រើស3 4ជម្រើសអញ្ចឹងទៅអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាមាន3ជម្រើសក្នុង3ជម្រើសហ្នឹងមួយណាក៏បានដែរអញ្ចឹងគឺអា3ជម្រើសហ្នឹងគឺវាល្អដូចគ្នាតើណាត់អូខេអញ្ចឹងដូចអានេះអញ្ចឹងតែអញ្ចឹងវាមានជម្រើស2អញ្ចឹងជម្រើស2ហ្នឹងគឺអាមួយណាក៏វាល្អដូចគ្នាដែរអាខាងលើយើងណាអូខេ So now look at more example I can't eat either bread or rice ថាខ្ញុំអាចញ៉ាំទាំងនំប៉័ងទាំងបាយអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះយើងប្រើទាំងវាសមអញ្ចឹងយើងប្រើទៅអត់អីទេណាជួនកាលគឺយើងបាច់ចាំបាច់ទៅប្រែក៏បានដែរយើងថា I can't eat either bread or rice អញ្ចឹងយើងយល់ថាប្រយោគហ្នឹងគេចង់និយាយថាញ៉ាំបាយក៏បានញ៉ាំនំប៉័ងក៏បានគេប៉ុន្តែទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងគឺមិនមែនថាញ៉ាំទាំងពីរណាក្នុងជម្រើសពីរហ្នឹងនំប៉័ងហើយនិងបាយញ៉ាំមួយណាក៏បានដែរអូខេ And one more example either I go swimming or I go jogging this evening ថានៅល្ងាចនេះខ្ញុំហ្នឹងអាចនឹងទៅអីអាចទាំងទៅហែលទឹកឬក៏ទាំងរត់ហាត់ប្រាណអញ្ចឹងវាថាល្ងាចហ្នឹងអត់ច្បាស់ទេជម្រើសរបស់គាត់មាន2គឺទី1គាត់អាចទៅហែលទឹកហើយមួយទៀតគាត់នឹងទៅរត់ហាត់ប្រាណអញ្ចឹងជម្រើស2ហ្នឹងគឺមាន1គាត់នឹងធ្វើនៅល្ងាចហ្នឹងអូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងគ្រាន់តែយល់អញ្ចឹងទៅយើងមិនបាច់បកប្រែក៏បានដែរ And now go to neither nor okay neither nor Neither nor is used to join two negative ideas, sometimes more than two. Okay, nhưng neither nor khi phở viết đồng bởi chụp nữ cùng nít bạc để sai pi, cùng nít đại mình sổ pi, ok, negative, cùng nít đập tùy, ok, chúng tôi pi nè. Okay, hơi chuyên cá vì ai lực vì pi, đôi ạc hàng lời đại. Okay, chứng nực lại nên neither nor cứ tệ tốt từ nướng. Khi phở viết đồng bởi chụp nữ cùng nít bạc để sai pi, ok. Example, we had neither umbrellas nor raincoat with us. Now we had neither umbrellas nor raincoats with us. Mình nói là, bụi dưỡng, mình miến tiền chát, mình miến tiền áo thuyền chỉ mùi bụi dưỡng. Nên cái này, bởi xin dưỡng ọt đã neither, tại ọt đã neither nor, tại dưỡng phải ở đây đừng nói chung phải là này phải ổ vệnh chân ở đây và viết dựng bản là we had umbrella or raincoat with us chứ mình thà phụ dưỡng miền chát hơi nâng raincoat cho mùi phụ dưỡng tại đặc biệt là dưỡng đã neither cái này mà cứ ở đây và viết tới chìa phạt để xài chứ hãy cái hạt là bị chuẩn thu negative sentence ok chứng mình thà phụ dưỡng mình miền tàng chát mình miễn tiền ai phiền cho mỗi bộ giờ thưa ở biểu nó tới chưa bây giờ bạn được xài bình nhé khi chân cái lại nó cứ việc cần mau pi bây giờ pi khâu khnề thì mỗi cứ we don't have an umbrella we don't have umbrella nâng bây giờ mỗi ở bộ giờ admin bây giờ admin chat thì ai mới biết we don't have raincoats bộ giờ admin ai phiền chân bây giờ pi nâng dân giờ từ việc từ xây chưa bây giờ tạm mỗi để bảo vệ thành leader chân việc bạn bên này thảo we had neither umbrellas nor raincoat with us ok chân này lại nâng cứ vì trong bên này chân cứ kịp bảo vệ đồng bấy cho bạn nặng khả năng join to negative idea nè. Ok so now look at one more example. Neither John nor his friend are going to the beach. Cái thà John hơi nâng mình rồi bỏ quạt nâng mình tới bị nâng mình tới xin đi sống một tên là gì nè đứa cứ dừng ai bảo thà neither John nghĩa là tiếng John tiếng mình rồi bỏ quạt nâng mình tới một sống một rồi nâng mình tới xin đi sống một tên là ngày nè chắc bạn xin dừng ở tại leader chắc dừng phải John and his friend đi bình chắc mình là John and his friend are going to the beach mất John này là mất bỏ quạt nâng tới chân này dùng một nơi nghỉ nghỉ bên tay chân đã đi đỡ tới thua ai bị dụng nâng từ chị ở tầng này và biết bạn để xài chứ mình ta chọn hay nâng mình bảo quát nâng mình tới bị thi nâng mình tới chân này dùng một tên nơi nghỉ nghỉ chân bia tới chị bạn để xài nơi dân phở biệt hả đi đỡ nỉ ok so one more example oh forgot this one chân bị dụng nâng cư chân màu bị dụng bị khó khăn nìa cư tìm muối John isn't going to the beach. Chứ John nâng nâng mình tới trên đây một thể. Đặc biệt ví dụ một tiếng cứ John and his friend and going to the beach. Mình đã bảo quát có nâng mình tới trên đây một đài. Anh chẳng ví dụ phải được xài phí xin khỉa chứ dừng từ xe viết. Hồi tới chưa ví dụ tới mối dựng bàn đi the John nor his friend are going to the beach. Ok. Cứ bàn bẹp nâng. Now one more example. Neither his son nor his daughter nor his mother was at the funeral. Okay, chân này còn lại nâng cư vì miền bầy nè. Miền bầy negative idea. Okay, chân như bạn neither his son. Người ta tiếng con pro rồi bỏ quát. Tiếng con srei rồi bỏ quát. Tiếng mà đài rồi bỏ quát. Cứ mình nữ bị thi bốn sọp tê. Mình nữ còn lại bốn sọp nâng tê. Chân này còn lại nâng dương prai tham mẫn tại sao vì miễn biệt thàn neither ok miễn biệt thàn neither nè chứ mình thàn tiếng côn pro bạc quát tiếng côn sợi bạc quát tiếng đại bạc quát cứ mình nói ai bị thi bọn sọp tệ dân này cái lại này was at the funeral mình thàn nơi ai bị thi bọn sọp cứ nơi ai bị thi bọn sọp rồi nơi bị thi bọn sọp bên tay đó vì mình biết thành đi đơn đi mùi dẫn phụ ở bị dụng nắng tới chưa bị dụng bà được xài ở tầng này và biết tới chưa bà được xài mình nơi tới chưa mình nơi bị thi bọn sọp dẫn ok chứ sẵn không thà phụ dương vô lòng bì kà bà bị thả y đơ o hay nâng đi đơn nọ ok now go to the next ok note trong năm ปีได้เปล่าชิมวย either or neither either or neither nor เตรียมประเภทโดยขณีโปรคือบานเนียมเตรียมโดยขณีบาเกียรยาเตรียมเกียรยาโดยขณีโอเคจังหนึ่งหลายนึงจะมีในทำไมแล้วยังมือ example together okay you can either have tea or coffee เนี่ยอาจย้ำเตียงกาแฟเตียงตายโอเคจังหนึ่งหลายนี่วิจิประเภทโดยขณีมาจังยังมือปิดท้าtea tea ហើយនឹង coffee អញ្ចឹង tea ជា noun and coffee ក៏ជា noun ដែរអញ្ចឹងហើយគេថាវាជាប្រភេទដូចគ្នាណាអូខេអញ្ចឹងអាកន្លែងនេះគេសម្គាល់គឺតកតងវាជាប្រភេទដូចគ្នាគឺនេះនៅបន្ទាប់ពីពាក្យ or នេះយើងត្រូវចាំណាគេបើកខាងមុខ or វាជា noun នៅខាងក្រោយ or ក៏វាត្រូវតែជា noun ដែរ and one more example the film was neither well made nor well acted okay ចឹងនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងគេមានពាក្យពីរ well made and well acted អញ្ចឹង well made and well acted នេះវាជា adjective អញ្ចឹងគេថាខ្សែភាពយន្តហ្នឹងគឺវាមិនធ្វើឡើងមិនបានល្អហើយក៏សម្ដែងមិនបានល្អដែរ okay អញ្ចឹងបើយើងអត់ដាក់ពាក្យថា neither the film was well made អញ្ចឹងមានថាខ្សែភាពយន្តហ្នឹងគឺធ្វើឡើងបានល្អបង្កើតឡើងបានល្អឬក៏ the film was well acted ខ្សែភាពយន្តនឹងសម្ដែងបានល្អប៉ុន្តែដល់យើងដាក់ neither ទៅធ្វើឲ្យប្រយោគនេះទៅជាអត្ថន័យវាទៅជាបដិសេធអញ្ចឹងខ្សែភាពយន្តនឹងគឺបង្កើតឡើងឬក៏ធ្វើឡើងមិនបានល្អថតមិនបានល្អហើយក៏សម្ដែងមិនបានល្អដែរអញ្ចឹងនៅកន្លែងនឹងគឺវាមាន adjective well made ហើយនិង well acted ជា adjective អញ្ចឹងបន្ទាប់ពី no នេះនៅខាងមុខ no វាជា adjective នៅក្រោយ no ក៏ជា adjective ដូចគ្នា and one more example he can either go with Dara or with Bopha he can either go with Dara or Bopha គាត់អាចទៅជាមួយ Dara ក៏បានទៅជាមួយ Bopha ក៏បានឡើយនេះណាโอเคអញ្ចឹងយើងមើលខាងមុខ or វាជា phrase โอเค with Dara វាជា phrase វាជា clear មួយ or with Bopha វាក៏ជា phrase មួយដែរណា Okay the next one you can either come with me now or walk home you can either come with me now or walk home គឺថាអ្នកអាចមកជាមួយខ្ញុំឥឡូវនេះឬក៏ដើរទៅផ្ទះទៅโอเคអញ្ចឹងនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងគឺជាប្រភេទ verb ដូចគ្នា either come okay or walk okay អញ្ចឹងឡើយនឹងវាគឺជាប្រភេទតែមួយគឺ verb ដូចគ្នា and the next one either I drive to the airport or get a taxi គឺថាខ្ញុំបើកឡានទៅព្រលានយន្តហោះឬក៏ជិះតាក់ស៊ីទៅបលៀនយន្តហោះគេអញ្ចឹងនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងគឺវាមាន clause 2គឺ drive to the airport គេហ្នឹងវាជា clause មានថាជា clear ឬក៏ជាប្រយោគអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះ I drive to the airport វាជា clear មួយវាជាប្រយោគមួយមួយទៀត I get a taxi វាជា clear មួយទៀតអញ្ចឹងវាជាប្រភេទតែមួយណាបើវា clear ដូចគ្នានៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងឃើញណាគេ nowGo to one more point about singular verb or plural verb. Plural verb. នៅកន្លែងនេះគឺគេចង់ឲ្យយើងស្គាល់ថាតើពេលណាយើងគួរប្រើ singular verb ឬក៏ពេលណាយើងគួរប្រើ plural verb បើសិនជាយើងប្រើជាមួយប្រយោគ either or ហើយនិង neither nor បែបណាឥឡូវយើងមកមើលឧទាហរណ៍គេថា neither our family nor our friends know we are getting married. Okay, គេថាទាំងគ្រួសាររបស់ខ្ញុំទាំងគ្រួសាររបស់យើងទាំងមិត្តរបស់យើងមិនដឹងថាពួកយើងនឹងរៀបការទេនឹងរៀបការទេនៅកន្លែងនេះយើងមើលពាក្យថា friend បន្ថែម x ចេះហៅថាជា plural subject អញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាវាជា plural subject គេយកសព្ទដែលប្រើជាមួយវាគឺត្រូវតែជា plural verb ដែរនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងណាហើយនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងគឺគេចង់បង្ហាញយើងដែរថាប្រៀបយើងថាplural singular verb ហើយនឹង plural verb ហ្នឹងគឺយើងប្រើវាទៅតាមប្រធានដែលនៅខាងមុខដែលនៅពីក្រោយពាក្យ or ឬក៏ nor ហ្នឹងយើងត្រូវមើលថាបន្ទាប់ពីពាក្យ or ឬក៏ nor ហ្នឹង subject របស់វាជា singular ជាឯកវចនៈឬក៏វាជាពហុវចនៈបើសិនជាវាជាឯកវចនៈគឺយើងប្រើ singular verb អញ ตายบอวีจีไปหัวจนะยังปรา plural verb จึงยังดังไง singular verb คืออาเกียสับได้ยังพอ ai ai ไอ้นั้น is ai นั้นอันนั้นคือจี is สมต้องแม่อันมีอาได้ singular verb จึงอา i ไอ้นั้นวีจี singular verb หรือก็เกียสับได้ยังพอ ai ai ไอ้ไอ้นั่นนั่นสตัจจ์ singular verb ไปต่อไป plural verb คืออาเกียสับได้ยังอันมีแทนไอ้อันมีแทนไอ้เด็ก Okay, so go to the next one. Neither his mother nor my sister are going to the party tonight. Okay, neither his mother nor my sister are going to the party tonight. ฉันมีนะฮะเตียงมาได้ระบอกขยมเตียงมาได้ระบอกกวนเตียงโอนใส่ระบอกขยมคือนั่งมันตื่นพิธีจุบเลี้ยงเต้นในยุคนี้ยังยังเมื่อไปทำ my sisteris plural okay sister is plural because we have s right okay so the verb is plural verb a นั่นคือ plural verb นะជាគេថា plural verb មានតែកិរិយាសព្ទវចនៈអញ្ចឹងដោយសារតែ subject នៅក្រោយពាក្យ no នេះវាជា plural subject okay អញ្ចឹងហើយយើងប្រើ plural verb ដែរโอเคអញ្ចឹងប្រយោគនេះយើងយល់ហើយថាទាំងម្ដាយរបស់ខ្ញុំទាំងប្អូនស្រីទាំងម្ដាយរបស់គាត់ទាំងប្អូនស្រីរបស់ខ្ញុំនឹងគឺនឹងមិនទៅពិធីជប់លៀងទេនៅយុគនេះ Okay one more Neither my sister nor his mother is going to the party tonight Okay អញ្ចឹងប្រយោគនេះគឺត្រឡប់មកពីប្រយោគខាងលើទេអញ្ចឹងយើងដាក់ពាក្យថា my sister មកខាងមុខវិញណាអញ្ចឹង my sister មកខាងមុខយើងដាក់ his mother ទៅខាងក្រោយអញ្ចឹងយើងបាន Neither my sister nor his mother is going to the party tonight អញ្ចឹងនេះ his mother អញ្ចឹងវាជា singular អញ្ចឹងគេយកសព្ទដែលប្រើជាមួយវាជា singular verb ដែរតើណា is នឹងជា singular verb a ជា plural verb អញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវចាំកន្លែងហ្នឹង Okay next one Either John or his wife makes breakfast each morning. ដែលទាំង John ទាំងប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់នឹងធ្វើចំអិនអាហារពេលព្រឹកជារៀងរាល់ព្រឹកអញ្ចឹងយើងមើលកន្លែងនេះ his wife បន្ទាប់ពីពាក្យ or ហ្នឹងគឺពាក្យថា his wife. His wife វាជា singular. Okay, វាជាឯកវចនៈមានតែមួយទេ។អញ្ចឹងគេយកសព្ទដែលប្រើជាមួយវាជា singular verb. Singular verb មានតែគេយកសព្ទដែលបន្ថែមមានអេណាគេអញ្ចឹងវាជា singular subject អញ្ចឹង singular verb គឺបន្ថែមអេណា Okay so the next one neither the employees nor the boss was at work គេថាទាំងធ្វើការទាំងបុគ្គលិកទាំងធ្វើការហ្នឹងគឺមិននៅកន្លែងធ្វើការទេ Okay អញ្ចឹងយើងមើល boss កន្លែងហ្នឹងជា singular អញ្ចឹងគេយកសព្ទដែលប្រើជាមួយវាជា singular verb was នឹងគឺជា singular verb ប៉ុន្តែវាជា past របស់ is ណា Okay so to the next one Either my mother or my father has to attend the meeting ជាមិនថាទាំងម្ដាយរបស់ខ្ញុំទាំងឪពុករបស់ខ្ញុំត្រូវតែទៅចូលរួមការប្រជុំโอเคអញ្ចឹងយើងមើលពាក្យថាបន្ទាប់ពាក្យបន្ទាប់ពី or គឺជា my father អញ្ចឹង my father កន្លែងហ្នឹងវាជា singular វាមានតែមួយទេអញ្ចឹងគេយកសព្ទដែលប្រើជាមួយវាគឺ has โอเคអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាវាមានពីរយើងប្រើ have ណាយើងអត់ប្រើ has ទេអញ្ចឹងដោយសារ my father វាមានតែមួយអញ្ចឹងយើងប្រើ has to មានថាត្រូវតែទៅចូលរួមពិធីប្រជុំការប្រជុំโอเค so go to the next oneNeither the teacher nor the student were in the classroom this morning. គេថាទាំងគ្រូទាំងសិស្សហ្នឹងគឺមិននៅក្នុងថ្នាក់រៀនទេកាលពីព្រឹកមិញអូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងបកប្រែថាទាំងគ្រូទាំងសិស្សគឺមិននៅក្នុងថ្នាក់ទេកាលពីព្រឹកមិញអញ្ចឹងអា leader ហ្នឹងយើងមិនប្រើទេយើងគ្រាន់តែទាញប្រយោគហ្នឹងឲ្យទៅជាប្រយោគបដិសេធទៅអូខេអញ្ចឹងតកតងកំណត់ចំណាំរបស់យើងគឺទី1ត្រូវតែបើសិនគេថាការប្រើបើសិនជាយើងប្រើនាមត្រូវតែជានាមដូចគ្នា okay adjective ត្រូវតែជា adjective ដូចគ្នា phrase ដូចគ្នា verb ដូចគ្នាហើយនឹងជាប្រយោគត្រូវតែជាប្រយោគដូចគ្នា okay អញ្ចឹងហើយតកតងការប្រើគឺយើងនេះមើលអាខាងមុខ or ឬក៏ no ហ្នឹងបើវាខាងមុខ or វាជា noun អញ្ចឹងយើងប្រើ noun ដូចគ្នាមក okay វាជា adjective យើងប្រើ adjective ដូចគ្នាអញ្ចឹងតើOkay, so go to the next one. Okay, go to this one is about exercise. Okay, exercise is from the book. Okay,
exercise นั่นคือจะยอมเอาปีของสปอยบ่อยเยอะในของจุดหนึ่งด้วยจุดหนึ่ง C นะยังจุดหนึ่ง C นั่นคือเอาเยอะ read the statement and fill in the gap คือเอาเยอะ and ในประโยคทั้งอันนี้ให้เอาเยอะบ่มปิ้งในจุดหลักบ่มปิ้งจุดหลักคือยังพอจุดมุ่ยนั้น either or ให้นั้น neither nor ให้ในของนี้ในขนมลำหัดในมวยมวยนั่นคือวิมีใบจะลาเช็ควิมีมันแมนบ่มเป็นแต่ either or ให้นั่ง neither nor ได้หรือคน neither nor ได้คือวิ่งนั่งตรำตำราเยอะนั่งประปีมวยจำนวนนะแต่ตอนตัวนั่งการอ่านบ่อยเยอะการโยบ่อยเยอะปีอัตบอดบ่อยเยอะจังเช้าเอาแต่หอมมวยดำใบเฟอร์ชิ่งกุมรูจังยืนดัดท่าปีดาวต์ a good good a ในกลายนี้ we can find a good jobenjoy life ចឹងនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងគឺយើងដាក់បាន good education គេតាមរយៈការអានមេរៀនរបស់យើងគឺតកតងថាពាក្យថា education ចឹងឯងចឹងយើងយក education ហ្នឹងមកដាក់មក without a good education we can what yes find a good job គេបើសិនជាគ្មានការអប់រំប្រសិនបើគ្មានការអប់រំគេ find a good job យើងអាចស្វែងរកការងារល្អបានធ្វើអត់អត់ទេចឹងហ៎ហើយយើងអាច enjoy life on អត់ទេចឹងពាក្យដែលយើងត្រូវប្រើគឺ neither គេយើងប្រើ neither ដោយសារតែអត្ថន័យរបស់វាគឺបដិសេធវា negative បើមិនយើងគ្មានការអប់រំទេមានការអប់រំល្អទេយើងមិនអាចស្វែងរកការងារល្អធ្វើហើយក៏មិនអាច enjoy life ដែរចឹងយើងដាក់ neither find a good job nor enjoy life អូខេយ៉ាងនេះជាឧទាហរណ៍គំរូអញ្ចឹងមានថាគ្រប់លំហាត់ហ្នឹងគឺយើងត្រូវបំពេញបែបហ្នឹងទីមួយយើងត្រូវយកពាក្យដែលចេញមកពីអត្ថបទរបស់យើងមកបន្ទាប់ពីយើងអានហ្នឹងយកមកបំពេញឲ្យត្រូវហើយបន្ទាប់មកគឺយើងត្រូវប្រើ either or ឬក៏ neither nor ហ្នឹងអូខេអញ្ចឹងបន្ទាប់ពីយល់ហើយយើងអាចអនុវត្តអូខេដោយ stop video របស់យើងមកផ្លែតហើយសាកធ្វើមើលតើយើងអាចធ្វើវាបានអត់អូខេបន្ទាប់ពីយើងធ្វើហើយយើងនឹង checkជាមួយនឹង teacher ទាំងអស់គ្នាឥឡូវឧទាហរណ៍ថាយើងបានធ្វើរួចរាល់ហើយឥឡូវយើងមក check នៅចម្លើយជាមួយនឹង teacher ទាំងអស់គ្នាណា Okay so number 2 materials that what focus on okay skill relate both girls and boy are not useful Okay so the answer is material that neither focus on what okay life skillnor relate to both girls and boys are not useful ចឹងយើងបានថាសម្ភារៈឬក៏មុខវិជ្ជាដែលមិនផ្ដោតទៅលើ life skill មិនផ្ដោតទៅលើអីបំនិនជីវិតឬក៏មិនផ្ដោតទៅលើមិនតាក់តងទៅនឹងក្មេងប្រុសហើយនឹងក្មេងស្រីហ្នឹងគឺវាមិនមានប្រយោជន៍ទេអញ្ចឹងយើងបានប៉ុណ្ណឹងចឹងនៅកន្លែងនេះយើងប្រើ neederfocus neither focus on ជាងកន្លែងនេះយើងអដឹងយើងប្រើពាក្យថា life ណាតាមរយៈអត្ថបទរបស់យើងជាងកន្លែងនេះគេឲ្យយើងបំពេញពាក្យថា life ណា Okay so go to number 3 we cannot organize our life manage our work manage our without self discipline ជាងនៅកន្លែងនេះយើងគួរប្រើអីគេថាបើសិនបើយើងគ្មានទេយើងមើលប្រយោគនេះគេហៅចង់មកវិញគេថា without self discipline បើសិនបើយើងគ្មាន self discipline យើងនឹងមិនអាចអីគេ we cannot យើងមិនអាចគេជំនទី1រៀបចំជីវិតរបស់យើងអាចរៀបចំជីវិតរបស់យើងអត់អត់ទេបើគ្មាន self discipline រៀបចំនៅ our អីគេឡើយនេះអូខេអញ្ចឹងចម្លើយគឺយើងបានWe cannot either organize our life or manage our work without self discipline ជាងនេះបានគេថាពួកយើងមិនអាចទាំងរៀបចំជីវិតឬមិនអាចទាំងរៀបចំការងាររបស់ពួកយើងដោយគ្មាន self discipline ទេដោយមិនមាន self discipline ទេ Okay so go to number 4 without goalWhat material student can learn anything useful take their education seriously ចឹង without gold what material អីគេថាដល់ប្រសិនបើគ្មានសម្ភារៈអីគេសម្ភារៈអីដែលល្អសិស្សអាចអី okay student can learn anything useful រៀនអ្វីដែលមានប្រយោជន៍ឬក៏ take their education seriously เห็นไหมตัวโยกาอารมณ์ระบบปุ๊กเกนั้นดอยปรังไพร์ดอยหมดช็อตโอเคจังยังกูแต่ประ either or หรือก่อน neither nor โอเคจังในหลายนี้ without goal จังยังจำเล่าได้ยังเท่าบ่มเป็นคือ educational material เห็นไหมperson บางคนเรียนสอนเพื่อเรียนเรียนอ่อนๆเต้เซ่เซ่ไอ้อัดมีนสอนเพื่อเรียนอ่อนๆเซ่หนึ่งอาจจะก็มันอาจโอเคจำล้อคือมันอาจนะจังบางคนดำไปไกลนี่ก็ดักแขนจังดำไปเอาเวียเตอร์ชีมันอาจก็ยังถือพาเปียท้า neither okay student can neither learn anything useful okay มันอาจแต่งเรียนเนื้อเอาไว้ดำมีนไปยาวหายก็มันอาจเตียงตัวตัวโยกาอบรมนั้นดอยหมดจอดดอยขัดคอมเปรงไพร์โอเคจังมันอาจตัวตัวโยกาอบรมดอยหมดจอดนั้นเมธามันเปรงไพร์เรียนโซนในหลายนั้นนะป่วยeducational material นั้นเบียร์อัดเตะตรงแต่นั้นคุณมันเตะตรงแต่นั้นไอ้คุณเพราะคุณใส่มันเตะตรงแต่นั้นซาฟองจังเมธาปุ๊กเกนั้นนั้นมันเปรงเรียนเตะบาสันเจียเบียร์อัดละอแบบนั้นokay number 5 we can stop studying or become a vegetable continue studying and try to become a okay ចឹងយើងមើលថាពួកយើងអាចឈប់រៀនគេថាឈប់រៀនហើយខ្លាយទៅជា vegetable okay ខ្លាយទៅជា vegetable or vegetable កន្លែងហ្នឹងគឺ become a vegetable មានថា become useless ខ្លាយទៅជាមនុស្សអត់អត់ប្រយោជន៍ become useless ហ្នឹងគឺខ្លាយទៅជាមនុស្សអត់ប្រយោជន៍ណា okay អញ្ចឹងពួកយើងអាចគេឈប់រៀនហើយក្លាយទៅជាមនុស្សអត់ប្រយោជន៍មួយទៀត continue studying try to become a គេអញ្ចឹងនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងយើងគួរប្រើអីគេឈប់រៀនក្លាយជាមនុស្សអត់ប្រយោជន៍បន្តរៀនបន្តទៀតក្លាយទៅជាចុច person គេអញ្ចឹងយើងគួរប្រើអីគេគេអញ្ចឹងចម្លើយយើងបាន either stop studying and become a vegetable orcontinue studying and try to become a complete person ជាងមានថាយើងអាចទាំងឈប់រៀនយើងអាចឈប់រៀនហើយខ្លាចទៅជាមនុស្សគ្មានប្រយោជន៍ឬក៏បន្តរៀនទៀតដើម្បីខ្លាចទៅជាមនុស្សពេញលេញអូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងបានប៉ុណ្ណឹងអូខេអញ្ចឹងលំហាត់របស់យើងនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងគឺយើងបញ្ចប់ហើយហើយអូខេអញ្ចឹងសង្ឃឹមថាពួកយើងអាចធ្វើបានត្រឹមត្រូវទាំងអស់គ្នា so go to the next one okay one more exercise rewrite the sentences using either or neither nor គេឲ្យយើងសរសេរប្រយោគឡើងវិញដោយប្រើ either or ឬក៏ neither nor okay now look at the sentence together okay number 1 she doesn't like hip hop or classical music ថានាងមិនចូលចិត្តតន្ត្រី hip hop ឬក៏មិនចូលចិត្តតន្ត្រីបុរាណទេអញ្ចឹងយើងបានមកទៅសេគួរតែប្រើអីគេកន្លែងនេះគេនៅកន្លែងនេះវាជាប្រយោគបដិសេធបែបហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងយើងគួរប្រើ neither អញ្ចឹងយើងបានប្រយោគអី she neither likes hip hop nor classical music អញ្ចឹងប្រយោគនេះ she neither likes hip hop nor classical music នេះមានន័យថានាងមិនចូលចិត្តទាំងតន្ត្រី hip hopមិនចូលចិត្តទាំងតន្ត្រីបុរាណគឺអត្តន័យវាស្មើនឹងអាប្រយោគខាងលើនេះស្មើនឹងអា see doesn't like hip hop or classical music អូខេអញ្ចឹងនៅលំហាត់របស់យើងគឺគេតម្រូវឲ្យយើងធ្វើបែបហ្នឹងណាទៅ say ប្រយោគប៉ុន្តែអត្តន័យរបស់វានៅដដែលប៉ុន្តែឲ្យប្រើ either or ឬក៏ neither nor can go to number 2 their grandparents may have a house in the city they also may have a house in the country ចឹងគេថាជីដូនជីតារបស់ពួកគេនេះប្រហែលជាមានផ្ទះមែនណាគេថាប្រហែលណាឬក៏អាចនឹងប្រហែលជាមានផ្ទះនៅក្នុងទីក្រុងពួកគេក៏ប្រហែលជាមានផ្ទះនៅជនបទដែរអូខេហើយណាអញ្ចឹងយើងគួរប្រើឲ្យគេប្រហែលជាមានផ្ទះនៅទីក្រុងហើយក៏ប្រហែលជាមានផ្ទះនៅក្នុងជនបទអញ្ចឹងអាពីរហ្នឹងគឺវាត្រូវដូចគ្នាមានថាវាមួយណាក៏ប្រហែលដែរអញ្ចឹងមានថាវាប្រហែលជាត្រូវដូចគ្នាអញ្ចឹងយើងគួរតែប្រើ either អញ្ចឹងយើងបាន their grandparents may either have a house in the city or they may have a house in the country okay អញ្ចឹងនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹង ยื่นผ่า either ได้สายอันนี้ชิการเกิดตัวเนี่ยในใจก็ทำให้จิมินเตียหรือขนมตีกรงหรือก็ไปจิมินเตียหรือขนมจนบอดจังอับปีนั้นคือวิมินมุยเนี่ยโอเคถ้ายื่นมือมั้งในประโยคนั้นคือเบียพอจะ clear นะก็ถ้า their grandparents may either have a house okay may either have a house okay have a house or they may have a house in the country okay จังกันเลยนั่นคือพอ clear ปีจบเนี่ย okay go to the next one I'm going to buy only one of these shirt one is red and the other is blue ก็ถ้าขยมนั่นหนึ่งติงอาวมุยนั่งจมหนาวอาวปีนี่จำนำอาดังนี้กระดาษขนมจำนำไม่มุ้ยคือปอกระห้องไอ้มุ้ยที่คือปอกคิวจะมีทางขนมจำนำมาอาปอกระห้องไอ้หนึ่งปอกคิวนั่นคือก้อนหนึ่งเต็งยอมุ้ยก้อนหนึ่งเต็งอย่างมุ้ยหน้ากับบ้านไหนจุดก้อนไอ้เต็งยอปอกห้องหรือก็ก้อนไอ้เต็งยอปอกคิวจังบาก้อนเต็งมุ้ยขนมจำนำปีจังคือยังไง either โอเคจังยังบ้าน I'm going to buy either the red shirtor the blue shirt เวลาขยมหนึ่งติ่งไอ้เก๋แต่งอาปัวก็หอมหรือก็ติ่งแต่งอาปัวปัวขิวโอเคจังเวลาขยมจะน้องปีนั้นคือก่อนหนึ่งติ่งมวยโอเค go to number four Emily can't sing or dance well ก็ได้ Emily นั้นเชียงให้หนึ่งรวมนั้นมันอาจเชียงให้หนึ่งรวมบานละอ่อเตะจังวิจิประโยชน์ปฏิสัยด้วยนะจังอันตรายปฏิเสธยังกูปรา neither yeah จึงยังบาน Emily can neither sing nor dance well จึงยังประตูกลายนี้วิจิตรประโยชน์ปฏิเสธจึงยังเถื่อนปฏิเสธไหมยังเถื่อนประตูนายยังชุบเผื่อ can ดีได้ปฏิเสธยังเผื่อ neither หายจึงยังอัตราค่าในการเลือกได้คือยังเผื่อ can ให้บุกจมูก neither ถูกเอาประโยชน์นั้นแต่จีอันตรายปฏิเสธได้จึง EmilyCan neither sing nor stand well. Okay, Emily นั้นมันอาจแต่งเชียงมันอาจแต่งร้องบ้านบ้านละออ Number five, we could have lunch at home, but we could also go out to eat. Okay, ยังยืนมีนจุ่มเรือไปเด้อนะเคยที่มุ้ยในยามหาไทยตรังเด็กเตี้ยมุ้ยทิศอาจจะคล้ายตึงยำในขังไกลจังบัสันจุ่มเรือปีนั้นมุยนากับบ้านจังยืนเผอ either จังยืนบ้าน we could either have lunch at home or go out to eat โอเคจังนี้ยกนี้คือวิดดูแต่ขังเหลือได้นะโอเคจังลมหัดบ่ยืนในกระไรนั้นคืออ๋อเฮ้ยสังคมทางปุยยืนนั้นยกแต่งอ่อนนี่โอเคแล้วยังโชว์ตัวจุ่มนอดมุ้ยเตี้ยจุ่มนอดจงกร้อยคือลมหัดโอเคจังลมหัดนี้คือที่เชออัดบานเทอร์อ้อยปุยยืนเตี้ยคือเชอตกอ้อยปุยยืนเทอร์ดักคลุนไอ้นะอันในประโยคนี้ฮะก็ได้ complete the sentence with either or หรือก็ neither nor จึงยังเถื่อนมือประโยคในมุ้ยในมุ้ยถ้าตามอัตโนมัติบอกว่ายังกลัวแต่ปลาประโยคยังกลัวแต่ปลา either or หรือก็ปลา neither norแล้วชาวอังกฤษอุทธรณ์ตีมวยชาวเบลอุทธรณ์มวยจังนะอิงแลนด์สเปนอ่ะอินเอเชียเขาเรียกว่าอิงแลนด์และสเปนนั่งนู้นแต่อังกฤษนั่งแต่สเปนนั่งนู้นขนมอาซีจึงเมื่อจะเมื่อตามปัจจัยใดเมื่อถ้าแต่อังกฤษนั่งสเปนนั่งขนมทวีปอาซียังอ่ะเขาจะมาล้อคือมันแมนตีจังบาสันมันแมนที่กูพูด either or หรือก็ neither norโอเคจังคือยังปรา neither neither nor จังมีนา neither England nor Spain are in Asia จังยังบานปนังนะโอเคจังอ่านบทเป็นคืนไหนมาโอเคจังเอาหมุดเตียด number two let's meet ต่อยังจูบเนี่ย on Monday Tuesday โอเคจูบเนี่ยโอเคไงจันหรือก็ไงเกียจังในกลายนั้นยังกูเผอโอเคย่าคือยังเผอ either โอเค let's meetEither on Monday or on Tuesday. Okay. Chúng ta dừng tỏ dừng chụp nhé. Ngày chăn của bạn, ngày kia của bạn đây. Okay, cái lại nặng. Okay, so number three. Okay, Maria Alex was at home. Maria Alex nơi phía. Okay, chúng dừng thử. An tam nâng hơi
วิเพียร์ตะเลออัตนัยเวียถ้าตายังกูพออีเดอร์ออหรือก็ปราณีเดอร์นอกยังลมหันนั้นคือเชิดตกออยกูยังเฟอร์เดอร์กลุ่นไอ้สะเฟอร์มาแต่ยังเฟอร์บันตรมตรปนาให้ประตอกปิดเฟอร์หายทอดมาเอาทีเชอร์ให้ทีเชอร์หนึ่งกายเอายังมือหลังวิ่งนะกายตัววิ่งดำไปเตรียมประตอกขณีโอเคยังไม่เรียนว่าเยอะในทางนี้คือเป็นจอบตรมหนังโอเคยังในขณะทางนี้คือยังเรียนบานชั้นให้ไม่เรียนบอกยังก็เรียนไปได้ยังสังคมท่าผู้ยังนั่งตัวบานในจุดนั้นดังทำไมวัฒน์เพื่อต้องปีไม่เรียนในทางนี้จะไปใช้แต่ตอนที่นั่งเบียดก็บอกยังจะไปอีเดอร์โอนั่งนี่เดอร์นอยังเถิดชั่วนะภาษาจีอัดชั่วหรือก็เชื่อประโยชน์ตัวมันเสียชั่วตอนนั้นจะน่าสบายโยบัฒน์ตามอย่างเมื่อวิดีโอนั้นมาต่อให้บล็อกเตี้ยหรือก็ได้ทำการสร้างชีวิตบนไทยตามอย่างยูทูบอย่างเช่นที่วิดีโอคล้ายๆอย่างเช่นภาษาจีนยูทูบจีนที่เชื่ออย่างเช่นยังอาจจะสไปน์ยูบนไทยตามอย่างยูทูบอย่างเช่นกับบ้านได้หรือก็เมื่อวิดีโอเชื่อมต่อให้บล็อกเตี้ยกับบ้านได้โอเคบัตรสัญญาจะอาศัยใช่ไหมยังในขนมสัปดาห์นี้เชื่อมีโฮมเบิร์กใบอัลปุยงที่มุ้ยคือ read at an at the bot ได้ปีเดบงนั้นให้ทอดที่สำเร็จพยายามออยติเชอร์ให้โฮมเวิร์กมวยเทียดคือกอดเมรินเคยจังรอลสัปดาห์คือยังถึงกอดเมรินเรียนให้ถึงกอดเมรินพยายามออยเชอร์นะให้หนึ่งโฮมเวิร์กที่ใบนี้คือในทเวลุมหันนี้ทเวให้ทอดมาออยพยายามทอดมาพยายามออยติเชอร์ได้โอเคจังทั้งนั้นเมรินในสัปดาห์นี้เมรินแบบยังมีแต่ปัญหาเต้จังออกคุณชราสำหรับการตามด้านตัวสนาวิดีโอบอชเชอร์ให้ก็เนี่ยได้แปลงแปลงเรียนสดก็สมออกกุลกาจูรวมเรียงรอสัปดาห์ได้จังออกกุลจรานจุมริบลีบายบาย